choked up on that good stuff and we flow with them.
I know a lot of people wanted to know, like I said, I didn't do any interviews, but I left Cashtime. The most honest reason is that I started feeling like I wasn't a priority. I'm talking. And once you start feeling like a priority, maybe you should look elsewhere. Because, you know, shout out to the team, man. Like, I mess with a lot of these guys. I don't think they did it consciously. Maybe it was subconscious that they put us on the back burner. But I felt like I was on the back burner. And I didn't deserve that. You know what I'm saying? The caliber of the artist I am, I felt like, you know, we could have done better. And yeah, man, that's why I never got to shot a few of my videos, you know what I'm saying? But shout out to Cashtime, like I don't beef with any other man, because we all so love. But business-wise, yeah, man, like I felt like I was in the back burner. I wasn't a priority anymore, that's why I had to step out. That's a
man. On beats, we own in the streets, and that's no fucking damn lie. I know so where to testify. Alright, call us up, because we kings on. For this balling shit, we got rings on. New whip, two chicks with